Hey, you may find the title a bit misleading. This module is not about films. It's rather a discussion of how modern technology can help you make your own animations or time-lapse films. The former is incredibly popular with my 4-year-old, and the latter is one of my personal favorites. I warn you, though, time-lapse is time-consuming, and you really have to think about it before you get set up. If there were 3 levels of difficulty to this workshop, this would definitely be level 2.